and Robert Self of Self Heating and Cooling, and I've been vice president now for about 20 years. We've been at Biofuel for approximately 7 years.
Hi, my name is David Smith. I work for Self Heating and Cooling. I've been here for about 2.5 years as a marketing representative, and I've been in the business for about 14, doing the same position.
Dean Kiesling, I work at Self Heating and Cooling, and I am the service manager. I'm in charge of service and installation, and kind of get everybody's system in and working.
What I enjoy most about my job is meeting with the new customers, going out and visiting them on site, and getting to build that relationship with them, and then establishing them as a customer.
I like to see that our customers' equipment is working and they're happy again. No worries.
Hi, my name is Sue. I work for Self Heating and Cooling, and I've been with the company for 3 years. What I like most about my job is working with customers, especially the elderly on fixed incomes, to provide affordable solutions for their home heating needs.
We like to give back to the community. We support several local charities, several local softball teams, and do the various charities. The other things that we saw that we liked with AMERIgreen was we picked up the American Fuels program this year with the all the fuels produced, marketed, and sold in North America. Felt that would give something back to Americans to try to help lower dependence on other countries.
Here itself, our goal is to try to use as much American-grown biofuel as possible. Heating oil, diesel fuel, actually made from plants, grown right here in the United States. It burns clean, it's non-toxic, it's non-polluting, and we blend all our fuel with that to help improve the air quality and also improve our situation here at home.